Danielle, well, looking ahead now, the Bricktown Canal will soon be completely dry.
Yeah, city officials plan to drain it tomorrow. I was just driving by there this weekend. It'll take about a day to get rid of the water from the canal, and then crews can start cleaning out the landmark. They plan to remove mud and recover anything that isn't supposed to be there, so it's back to being beautiful as it was.